Peugeot is actually a French word to mean to allure. And I wanted to produce a showcase because I'm a custom artist, and I wanted to bring in a lot of my peers in the industry and actually some up and coming artists to give them a place to showcase their work live, let them interact with the crowd, and not just show product on the table. I wanted them to be engaging, market themselves, and give them the tools that they need to make themselves from artists, you know, into successful entrepreneurs.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me.
You for a French magazine?
Oh yeah?
In Paris?
Which one?
It's called Lady Caprice.
Ah, I've been in it.
Already?
Yes.
So great.
I did a custom graffiti jewelry piece.
Okay.
For a woman, activist artist named Jane Love.
Yeah, I know her. Yeah.
Do you remember in that issue?
Yeah.
So, you know the photograph of her wearing a hat and I did the photography and I made the piece.
Great.
Custom for her, yeah.
So this is our first installation. You know, we're here in the Lower East Side and we're really hoping to have this be a real good success and we can definitely launch another one in the springtime. And, you know, definitely check out the website. We have a website. It's igotpinkeye.com/cajole. That's C-A-J-O-L-E. And you can, you know, we're on Instagram at Cajole Art. And, you know, you can just check out up and coming things about all the artists involved and the next time we'll do a showcase. And we're here rocking with the neighborhood and with the, and, you know, people who got invited. And I think everybody's having an awesome time.
Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C.